Yo, how's everybody doing? It's the Hawking Regime here, and today coming at you guys with another TF Go League game, taking on the New York Giants on the road. Oof. Not sure about that action, Chief. Good job, Ray. Take all three. Take all three. Take it. Ooh, good throw.
That's the worst.
Can't catch him. He got it. Oh, he did. Wow. Oh, I got torched. Tackle. Run. Oof. Good run. Thank you. Oof. Ah, good play. Dude, Ray is a baller in the middle. Alright, GG to Mr. Opponent, GG to the New York Giants. Take this one on the road, week number 5. I think it was like 55-14. Good win, good win. Fortunately, we were able to mitigate any injuries by resting our players into the fourth quarter, which is always nice. And yeah, good win. I think we take on the Chiefs next week, who are also a pretty quality opponent, if I'm not mistaken. He had 265 rushing yards against him, which is actually absurd, but that was because, like, Saquon had, like, 370-plus yard runs. Still, good game. Good performance. I'll take the dub. Edmonds had an interception, a forced fumble, a touchdown. Pretty good game by him. Yeah, that first half was insane. Yeah, I'll play my music. Oh yeah, appreciate everybody tuning in for the stream/video. Once again, hope you guys enjoyed, and yep, thanks for watching.